Well, the Tampa Bay Rowdies hosting the Eastern Conference Championship Saturday night at 7:30 with a spot in the league championship all on the line. And tonight, our Kevin Lewis catching up with one Rowdy whose work off the field this year is just as impressive as his work on the pitch.
Forrest Lasso is the reigning USL Championship Defender of the Year, but he's playing some serious offense through his Play for More campaign to help raise money for worthy causes.
This past preseason, I asked my fans, my followers on social media, what was important to them, what charities, causes, organizations kind of resonated or hit home with them, and I wanted to play for them.
Lasso set up a scoring system and wants his fans to match his donations.
For people wanting to get together and help someone they don't even know, it could be a complete stranger, I think it's pretty special.
Lasso joined the Rowdies before last season. Now, he wasn't exactly sure that Tampa Bay wanted him because he wasn't exactly sure what head coach Neil Collins, who's from Scotland and has a bit of an accent, was saying in the good news phone call where Collins was telling Lasso that, yes, the Rowdies wanted him.
I'm in Seattle's airport. My agent texts me and says, hey, Neil wants to speak. I'm like, well, of course, doesn't matter what I'm doing. I'll drop everything. It's about 30 seconds into the call, and no, it's pretty much just saying, yes, sir, yes, sir. I have no idea what I was saying yes to. I mean, I could have been signing my life away.
I thought he was just, you know, a little bit standoffish, so... Yeah, it's a great story.
Obviously, 18 months now, I understand pretty much everything he says, but at first, woo.
I had the same situation for many years with my mother-in-law. She used to just say yes and look at my wife.
And with everyone understanding everyone, the Rowdies are two wins away from a league championship.
I don't know, 24 guys on the roster this year, and everyone's played a huge part. You can look at the results. Everyone's started, played. Contributed in some way or another. We got a really strong squad, and I think it's been showing.
In St. Pete, I'm Kevin Lewis, ABC Action News.